Wi-Fi and mobile hotspot. Turn Wi-Fi on and off. From the home screen, swipe down from the notification bar. Select and hold the Wi-Fi icon. Select the Wi-Fi switch to turn Wi-Fi on or off. To optimize battery life, turn Wi-Fi off when not in use. Connect to a Wi-Fi network. From the Wi-Fi screen, select the desired network. If necessary, enter the network password. Select Connect. To connect to a hidden or unbroadcasted Wi-Fi network, select the menu icon. Then select Add Wi-Fi. You will need to enter the network SSID, security type, and password if necessary to continue. Select Connect. When the device is connected to a Wi-Fi network, the Wi-Fi active icon will display in the notification bar. Data transmitted over a Wi-Fi network does not count towards your AT&T data plan and will not be billed. To forget a network, select the desired network, then select Forget. To access Wi-Fi settings, select the menu icon, then select Advanced Wi-Fi. Edit settings as desired. Create a mobile hotspot. Use your AT&T device as a mobile Wi-Fi hotspot to share your data connection with Wi-Fi capable devices, such as smartphones, tablets, netbooks, MP3 players, and more. Requires eligible data plan or mobile share. From the home screen, swipe down from the notification bar, then select the settings icon. Select Network and Internet. Select Tethering. Select the mobile hotspot switch to turn it on. Select Turn On. To change your mobile hotspot settings such as the network name, password, or security, select Mobile Hotspot. Select Setup Mobile Hotspot. Adjust as desired, then select Save. Within Mobile Hotspot, connected devices will be listed under Mobile Hotspot Client List. To turn off Mobile Hotspot, select the Mobile Hotspot switch to turn off.